So you gotta feed him the fast fish. You like this smoker right here? That's a good one. And don't no, and just get one. Like it doesn't it doesn't like change anything crazy if, you know. Didn't change anything if he dies. Just fast one. This should be it. We get there, guys. That's how we get there. Oh yeah, another fast one. Yes, sir. There we go. We held him back. Yep. That's why he's been sick. He's been working on something. So the way this works is, if he lives, he does this. If he dies, he leaves you a letter. You find him dead, he leaves you a letter. If you don't feed him right, if you feed him like slow fish, he'll die. You feed him the fast fish or the healthy fish, as you can see, he gets better. Yep, a raft. So he chilled, and you can come back and visit him, He's good. He just, just had her nursing back to health. Kefka's Tower. Welcome. Little 37. Let's give a cool 50. Phoenix down, three, even though I won't ever need it. That, sleeping bag, smoke bomb. Sure. Alright. Martial artist, y'all know who that is. Motherfucker literally sits on a tower and just hits people with a light. Yep. Humbaba, that's Humbaba. Death Gaze. 8 legendary dragons. Yes, there are 8 legendary dragons, and they are optional bosses. Everything is pretty much optional in this part, which is so cool. Did I not? It's weird. Okay. Any relics? Okay. A dragon's Crusader. Did see he's a summon. You have to kill the 8 dragons. They're not hard to find. And then you have to fight him. Fight him, beat him. You get his Magicite. Basically, Crusader is Knights of the Round. So it's going north to the Zen. Yep. Alright. So we gotta go north. Kefka's Tower. Alright, Zen. Damn. Somebody acting up. Fuck it. I got the money. So, yep. You still didn't have, like actual animations. They would just show up and you see like the effects, like how Ifrit's spinning in that cocoon. Nope. How Shiva comes in, blows the diamond dust. How like you see her in newer iterations. All right, little boy should be down here. Okay. Yep. Mm-hmm. All right. All right, let's keep going north. Hey, bro. I don't blame you, bro. Hey, you gotta get the. Hey, you gotta grind. Stay on your grind, my guy. All right, so this is a special place that we won't be able to get to yet. Love it. Mobliz. Mobliz got wiped off the map, but it's okay. It's okay though, because there's someone here. Yep. She has stuff to lose. Remember Dwayne and Katarin? The one I mentioned to you? Doing what any parent would do. Best believe my kids in any kind of situation like that, dime for them without a second's hesitation. That ain't me just saying that either. That's just, if you're a parent and you're not willing to die for your children with absolutely no regrets, then you're a terrible fucking parent. But let's not get on a rant. You got something to lose now. Mm-hmm. And there's nothing wrong with that. Baba. Presto Changeo. Transform on this motherfucker. Excuse me. Run, Terra, flee. He just met with Libra. See what's up. Check this man out. Scan him real quick. 60k. MP. Vulnerable to poison. Back to full health, you son of a bitch. Let's keep it going. Let's see. I'm gonna slow this man down. Myself for a regen real quick. We should have to die here. That's her desperation move. It's Riot Blade. I'm just gonna let old boy beat this motherfucker down. Alright, now let's have cure her. Yep, he runs. But you do get your ultimate get back on it now. Little boy, you're not gonna move. Thank you. Fenrir Magicite, yep. Alright, so we're gonna go up here and dig us here. No, it's the other. This other house. Free nap. Okay, so don't worry, we'll get her back. Of course, you know, we gotta. Alright, so. Nakia. My man Kefka just flipped everything up. Wait, what? At the pub, you say? Garrod. Yep. And we will see. So now I gotta find your rock. That's Gerard, as you can tell. It is Edgar. It's Edgar. That's Edgar, and he owns some kind of game. Yep. Stone above this ship. So you remember how I said you can hop up here with like four characters? There's only four that you have to have. Excuse me. There's only four that you have to have. Only while I'm yawning. It's like 11:40 in the morning on a Sunday. So yeah. So I don't know why I'm yelling. Little girl. Bro, like, the jig is up. Let's see. All right, so move. So there's a cave. South Figaro Cave. Love the and we are in the castle. Whoops. Of course it's him. It should be kind of easy work. All right. So let's do Blavara on him. Me, you released him real fucking quick. This man Saban is ready. All right. Check on my people, of course. Hey, you know how it is. Appreciate y'all holding it down for your boy. Oh, nice. Okay. Oops. Here we go, finally. Flash, drill. Yep. Slick darkness. And the signs are real. Yo. Got some more tools in the bag. Yes, sir. Yeah. I mean, this is what actually happened with Yep, remember his coin is double-headed. So he let him go. Yep. Everyone go to Colingen. Ichigeki. Yep. Oh, so they changed the name. So it's not how it used to be. Yep. Dale's too. So we go there and we get our go there and get a new, basically get a new airship. All right, so I'm gonna cut it here. Yeah, we. You know, starting to get the old gang back together. Met Edgar or Gerard, Saban. Of course, Cyan is up to the north. Now, see, here's the thing. Now, we can go and get the airship, which we'll do. We're going to go and get the airship first. And then we're going to do everything else. Because what happens is, once you get the airship, you can go to Kefka's Tower at any given point in time. But if you don't, you lose out on a lot of stuff. You lose out on all these other characters. So, yeah. So we're going to get the airship, go grab Cyan, and then we're going to go to Narsh. And we're going to get another party member, too, actually. So. Yeah, just comment, let me know what you think, and of course we will see you guys next time.